So, we're back from our trip from Atlanta. You guys are going to see that vlog coming out in the next couple days.
Oh, no.
What, the light?
Yeah.
It's fine. but it is... I say it's officially spooky season because...
It's been spooky season since July 5th, I'm just saying.
Yeah, but now we actually have a spare Halloween store open in our backyard. So I looked up at the Spirit Halloween store located. There's supposed to gonna be four open. So this is the first one out of the four that's fully open. So we just wanted to walk around and get some ideas for Halloween this year, you know?
Yeah. See what's, what is it, like popular or whatever?
Yeah, what's popular this year, what, especially now, they just opened it, I believe, like a week ago. So while we were in Atlanta, they opened it. But they're popping out all over the country. There's probably one near you. We love Spirit Halloween. We go to it just to mess around with the animatronics. This one that we go to is at the Sunset Plaza here in Miami, Florida. Best one that we went to last year.
Definitely.
I think it had the best animatronics and best theming all around. But yeah, we're going to go because it's getting hot in this car. And yeah, we're also going to see a friend of ours. Suppose he's going to join us on this little adventure. Now, would you consider Sunset Mall an abandoned mall?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes. Even though there's always, like, a bunch of cars here, and I don't know why, and I don't know where they go, honestly.
Honestly, I think it's, like, Game Time, which is, like, a Dave & Buster's. The movie theater, of course. What else is there here? Oh, there's a Barnes & Nobles.
Nobody is like, damn, let's go to Barnes & Nobles, babe. It'll be so much fun. Like,
you have not been there for the release of the new Harry Potter books ever.
Oh my God, so
fuck,
much fun.
It's hot.
So much fun.
Yeah.
I should have brought my fan.
I should have stolen your fan. Yeah. You remember when this used to be Sugar?
Yeah.
Now it's like a real estate. It used to be like a big candy store. Oh, TM Poets is striving. So back in the day when we were in college, well, I don't know if we hung out during this time, but our college organization, which was the Campus Activities Board, would meet up here at TM Poets on Wednesdays because it was open mic nights. It's really hot in Miami.
I miss Atlanta. It's so humid.
Thank God that I'm in a tank top.
I'm in a dress, but I'm in black.
I remember being in this store during the 2020 elections. This way, hon.
Come here a lot as a kid?
No.
I almost never came here. My childhood mall was like Mall of the Americas and like Dolphin. But after a very hot walk,
thankfully we parked near it, because if not,
I think one of the main reasons why this mall sucks is because you have to pay for parking.
Yeah.
Compared to
unless
like...
Unless you validate it.
But even when you validate it, you still have to pay a portion. You just pay less.
Yeah, but that's what I mean. Like, you pay less.
So here we are. They're hiring for anyone that wants to have a nice seasonal job.
It's so much fun that it's scary.
Oh, and it's their 40-year anniversary this year.
I'm so scared. Oh my God, they're really stocked up.
Yeah? Oh wow.
I wasn't expecting it to be like this, like, stocked up.
So we're definitely gonna
start. I can't hold my liquor.
Oh, that's a fun show. Mm-hmm. Drink up, witches.
Look at me, look.
You know, it's always
crazy. For you guys that don't know, Terrifier is Juan's favorite
slasher.
Horror icon.
Slasher movie.
They have extra large? Or not?
It's okay. Have you ever seen it? From outer space?
Yes.
I have never seen this movie. So what I love about Spirit is that they give you like a little haunted house. Oh look, a Jason Varsity. Oh babe, come here. I feel like this is the reason why everyone comes to Spirit.
He hasn't even moved and he's off. I hate you.
We'll come back to the other ones.
I hate you.
Oh, I like that. That's a nice, like... I have a love-hate relationship when it comes to scary movies, because I don't get scared during them at all. But Christina does.
Yeah.
Oh look, the Overlook Hotel. This is Christina's favorite icon.
Sam.
Are you gonna get any of these inflatables?
No.
Supposedly these light up or make a noise, but okay, this one does. Oh, this one already lit up. Annabelle doesn't, and neither do any of the Sams.
Yeah, a lot of these try me's aren't really trying.
Oh, from the Haunted Mansion.
They also have Haunted Mansion coasters.
Let me see.
Cool.
Good.
We got Jabari Hamilton in the building.
Oh my god. With the whole government name.
Good.
Christina just got scared. With one of the animatronics. But we still have more to do, Christina. What's up with you? Do you know what you're gonna be doing for Halloween? Here, yeah, they are. They are hiring. Oh, look, it's Winifred. No, because no one cares about the cat.
I don't see any Hocus Pocus posters.
No, we literally just walked in.
Yeah.
Got like not even 5 minutes. Babe, I didn't know your ex was here. Now, which one am I talking about? We'll just let them run wild in the comments. Phil's origin.
No, but you got Phil from Walmart.
Yeah, as you guys don't know.
Well, you can get...
King?
Pump?
I don't know, is that disrespectful or Little Pump?
Little Pump. So if you guys don't know, for the past year, I had a full-grown, one of these skeletons, just chilling.
It's cold.
Just chilling in my house. close your eyes and just have your hands out in front of me. In front of me. Okay, okay. Now grab it.
Oh, I hate you. I know what it is. I know what it is. I know what it is. I knew it.
Glenda, Glenn. Oh, he moves.
Does it?
How much I wonder.
How much?
Not there.
Not there? On the back side?
He's had the house before, right?
Yeah.
Oh, right here. 90 bucks.
Yeah, the story of Chucky's house is... Chucky knows that there's a house being made.
Is it based on the show or the movie?
No, no. It's based on just Chucky. Like, so Chucky knows that there's a house for him, but he doesn't think that there's enough killing in the house. So he goes around and kills all the people inside.
Yeah. I wasn't sure if it was going to be based on, like, Chucky, like, the movies or Chucky, like, the show.
Yep.
I thought being screamed this year.
I thought there would be an insidious house. I was hoping for one.
Oh, babe, hold up. Second animatronic. Let's go.
What?
Bari.
I swear, if you make me scream, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna stand right here.
No, come here.
No, that's it. Go, step on it.
Come here.
You're an asshole.
Okay. So guys, if you didn't know, Christina one time when we first started dating broke neck for another person.
Oh my god, I did not.
What does that scarecrow do, Bar? Don't get scared now.
The steppy thing is on the other side.
Christina got scared with this one.
Because he just, like, he doesn't move, and he, like, laughs, and then he jumps up.
What about this guy?
No, I heard the laugh earlier. I couldn't laugh.
We were Freddy and Jason last year, right?
It's Halloween's on a Tuesday this year. He's so cute.
Who's cute? Oh.
Sam.
We could be Chucky and Tiff this year. Thoughts? Opinions?
I don't know yet.
Yeah. I mean, it is August. It's a bit early for spooky season. But here in Florida, after July 5th, spooky season starts. Even though it's still hot.
Oh, they have a plus size too.
Huh? You gonna dress up as us? Like us white people or?
No.
Bro. Oh. Like,
you're an idiot.
I forgot how they walk, bro.
I don't think they shuffle, but. You have like masks. And witches stuff. So we can go out to the Flintstones. Or I can go as a banana since you like banana flavored stuff.
Babe, did you miss your potato wedge? My god, that's a crossbody pizza bag. I want it.
We watched this movie yesterday.
How was it? Was it good?
Yeah.
I liked it.
Ah, the long pause.
No. It was better than, like, I expected it to be.
Okay.
Yeah. But...
this is basically a scene of the movie.
Yeah. Cristina and I already have this one. Babe, Chucky, Tiff, Glenda.
Glenn/Glenda.
I'm so sad that I never went to go see the house. So, as you guys know, I've gone to New York a few times without Juan, and one of the trips we were supposed to go visit, he ended up for us, but it was a mission to get there, so we never did it.
Well, guess what? It's an adventure you and I can both go on.
I'm not going to go inside, though. I'll just...
No, we're going inside.
No!
Hold up, before we get into the queue, let's keep walking. Bari, is there a house that you're more excited for? Out of all the houses for Horror Nights?
I'm excited for...
for which one though?
Stranger Things.
Stranger Things he's excited for.
Stranger Things what?
That's the house that he's excited for.
I really want to see how good it is.
You really want to see who?
How good it is.
Oh, babe, we need these, but it's not going to be for Halloween.
What?
Well, then you might as well get the deluxe.
Oh, yeah, we might as well get the deluxe, yeah. Bari, knock if you dare. Go.
I'm so scared.
Knock it. No, I feel like these are like animatronics that haven't been like
set
connected yet. Yeah. These are the funny ones.
Penis.
The skelly boner with working boner. The breathalyzer.
I once met a guy in this suit. At the Grove.
At the Grove?
Yeah.
Babe, we can be peanut butter and jelly.
We can be completos.
Guys, I have a question. So Cristina, you know, in English, a hot dog is hot dog. In Spanish, it's hot dog.
No, es perro caliente.
But she, for some reason, thought a grilled cheese in Spanish is called...
queso caliente. Because that makes the most sense. And then I asked my boss, and he said something so long, and I was like, bro, that's too many words. Nobody's gonna fall for that, honey.
Here's your payment.
No one's gonna fall for
now
that.
Now dance for me. Bari, I didn't know they were gonna have your likeness here. They have a mask of Bari. You know, I've never really liked any of like the Purge costumes.
I feel like the Purge costumes are like the easiest ones.
Yeah, that's why. I feel like it's kind of like a cop-out. And it's crazy how much these actually like weigh. Like, that has a lot of like girth to it. Like, you can...
I'm excited for the Saw movie.
Are you going to HHN this year?
Yeah.
When are you going?
September 13th.
He's one of them lame ones that's not joining us.
I mean, I'm gonna try to go. I
think next year we're gonna try to do Hollywood.
Yeah.
Christina and I like getting these like mystery bags. Oh, there's one specifically for Trick or Treat.
Yeah.
I found my Halloween costume, honey. I think it really screams how much I'm in the
spirit.
That's
a cop out, not the purge. No, but this is Haunted Mansion theme, so I don't know.
Look alive, welcome foolish mortals, or wall to wall creeps. How do you feel about them not putting the hat box of the ghost in the same area as the Disneyland version?
Me?
Do you care?
Not really. Roar.
Hey guys, I know, very awkward cut from scenery to scenery. Last thing you saw was Rar with the little dinosaur thing, and now we're here in the room. But just completely forgot to sign off on the vlog, and thank you guys for coming back and watching this vlog and joining us on our little adventure. You know, spooky season is right there, it's around the corner, just a couple months away, and we're in the Halloween times, even though it's still hot as heck here in South Florida, but we're gonna make the most of it. Again, an apologies for the lack of any content of this very long hiatus. Currently working on our Atlanta trip video, so that should be coming up in a couple of days. So, you know, we were in Atlanta for about 4 to 5 days, and that should be coming up. I'm actually working on it now, but just wanted to come here and say thank you guys so much for coming back and watching our little adventures. And as always, we'll see you guys on our next adventure.